Boston Celtics have climbed right back to the top of the Eastern Conference standings, taking on Trae Young and the Atlanta Hawks. They were an Eastern Conference finalist a couple of years ago. We pick up action in the early going. Jaylen Brown makes the turnaround fadeaway jumper there. Then it's Jayson Tatum driving and getting the layup. Nice little spin to get himself free. Hits the layup there. Beautiful move. Then Tatum in the corner drills the three-pointer. He had 19 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds. Just a complete game from Jayson Tatum, and Boston up by 16 at that point. DeJounte Murray drives, strong move there, gets the layup. He had 19 points and 5 assists. Off an inbounds, Peyton Pritchard pushes the ball. Hits the deep three-pointer at the buzzer, at the break. Boston up by 9. Third quarter, Trae Young hunting from deep, knocking down the three-pointer from way outside. 27 points, 9 assists, 5 rebounds. Derek White now fires in the pass inside to Grant Williams. He lays it in. Boston by 13. Trae Young throws the lob. Look at John Collins. Just mash that thing all over Luke Kornet. But Boston still in front by 16 points. Jaylen Brown back home in Atlanta and looking good. Gets the basket for the layup there. 22 points, 5 rebounds on the game. Boston gets the win comfortably. 126-101.